Well, how about tomorrow? Henry's much better. He doesn't bite anymore.
Great! What's he taking now?
Just Zola.
What's going on?
Well, our psychologist's working hypothesis is anxiety, but there's also been some talk of the possibility of ADD.
Is it normal for a child Jesse's age to be unable to sit through a 10-minute story?
Daniel, is it just me, or is there a hell of a lot of ADD going around?
Are you listening to me?
Sorry, I'm...
Well, sit down.
ADD-like symptoms when they're around pesticides? Rats become aggressive, impulsive.
I'm curious, how do they measure impulsiveness in rats? You see, where I come from, drugs is kind of a bad word. Like, if they sell it on the street, I don't want my kid getting it from the school nurse.
The best thing I can give my son for attention deficit disorder is my attention.
By the time I think I shouldn't do something, I've done it already.
I know. Me too.
I like to be.
How come, Jess?
I don't know. I like a strong beat. It's just my style.